Hello friends, in this video we have to perform various operation on an image. So this is our given image. Now you can note that this is a 4x4 size image, which means that we have 4 rows, we have 4 columns. So this is the given image and the number of bits per pixel. So this is 1 pixel. So the number of bits is 3. Like this number can be represented in 3 bits, like 000 represents the number 0. If we talk about 2, 010. Which represents the number 2 in 3-bit format. Okay. Now the first operation we have to perform is the image negative. So the equation for the image negative is S is equal to L minus 1 minus R. Now what are the terms? Let's see that. First we have S. S means the modified image. Which image? Which is the image negative. Correct? So S represents the our modified image, like the operation image negative. R means the given image. So this is our given image. And L minus 1 is the next question. So when we talk about L minus 1, we have to understand something. First, you have to understand meaning of N. N means the number of bits per pixel. So here we have 3. Like every number can be represented in 3 bits. So number of bits per pixel is 3. Now, L is equal to 2 raised to N, which means 2 raised to 3, which means 8. So L minus 1 is equal to 7. So this is nothing but the maximum of the grayscale. So the range of the grayscale is between 0 to 7. Correct? So this is the range and this is the equation. Now what you have to do, just plug in and get the value. Okay, so when we talk about R is equal to 0, we get S is equal to. So this can be written as S is equal to L minus 1 is 7. So 7 minus R. So this is the modified equation. So when R is 0, S is equal to 7. Similarly, when R is equal to 1, S is equal to 6. R is equal to 2, S is equal to 5. And so on. When R is equal to maximum, you can see 7. Then S is equal to, you can note that 7 minus 7, 0. So S is equal to 0. So this is the calculation and you can note that the value of S is the modified value. So what you have to do is just change the answer. So we have the 4. And this is what our pixel is. So you have to note that when wherever 0 is present, you have to change it to 7. So 7 is present, you have to change it to 0, and so on. So our answer would be this. Then we have 4131, then we have 5355, then we have 6524. So this is the image negative operation on a given image. So if you talk about the graph, what it look like? This is the given image, this is the modified image. So in x-axis we have the given, in y-axis we have the modified image. The range is between 0 to L minus 1 for both, correct? And when it is 0, when R is 0, put R is 0, S is 7. So it started this, because L minus 1 is nothing but here we have 7, similarly here we have 7. And when R is 1, what we get? S is 6, so it is decreasing here. And when R is 7, S is, so R is 7, S is 0. So this is the graph of the image negative. Now let's talk about the second operation. Second operation we have is thresholding. Thresholding is very simple. Like our output can be maximum or minimum. In this case, since maximum, that is L minus 1 is 7, so it is L minus 1 when the input is, let's say, suppose our threshold point is 4. So it would be given in the question what is the threshold point, or you have to assume it. So let's say R is greater than or equal to 4, then my output should be maximum. Otherwise, when R is less than 4, my output should be minimum, that is the 0. So how our calculation would look like? Wherever R is equal to 0, 1, 2 and 3, then the output, that is S, is equal to 0. Similarly, wherever our input is 4, 5, 6, 7, our output is equal to 7. So this is our calculation. That means wherever you see 0, you have to replace it with 0, and 1 and 2 and 3, replace it with 0. But wherever you see 4, 5, 6, 7, replace it with 7. Okay, so how the graph looks like is this. We have input R, we have output S, and somewhere we have the threshold point, let's say 4. So this is our threshold point, and after that up till, correct, L minus 1, that is here we have 7. So up till that the output is 7, otherwise the output is 0. So the maximum we have here is 7 for the output. So this is the answer. So for your reference, the answer is this. Wherever you can see R is less than 4, I have replaced it with 0, and wherever you can see that R is 4, 5, 6 or 7, it is replaced with 7. So this is the answer. After studying thresholding, similar point is clipping. So when we talk about the clipping operation, what we have to do is some values would be given. Let's say the value is given as 2 and 5. So what does this mean is, suppose I have this graph where input is there, output is there. Between 2 to 5, our output should be maximum and otherwise it should be 0. So this is the range between 0 to 7. Only from 2 to 5, output is maximum, like 2, 3, 4 and 5. Output should be 7, otherwise the output should be 0. So it is very simple. You can take the equation as maximum, that is L minus 1, or minimum, that is 0, and it should be when R is between some range. So let's say the range given here is greater than 2, so 2 greater than 2 but less than 5, but less than equal to. So from 2, that is 2, 3, 4 and 5, including 5. So this is the range of R, and otherwise it is 0, correct? So let's see the answer. So the answer for this would be, again we have this 4 into 4 and 4 columns. The answer is 0070, then we have 7070, then 7777, then 0777. So this is the answer for the operation of clipping, where range is from 2 to 5. So whatever the value you can see, wherever you can see between 2 to 5, or let's say 2 and 5 also, 2 and 5 it is replaced with 7, and between that 3, 4 also replaced with 7. So 3 is replaced with 7, 4 is also replaced with 7, but the values like 0 and 1 are replaced with 0, and so on. Now our fourth operation is bit plane slicing. So bit plane slicing is a very simple operation. What you have to do, since we have 3-bit, 3-bit means we have 3 plane. So what are these 3 plane? MSB we have LSB and we have the center. Okay, so let's see this 3 plane. So the first step you have to do is convert this image into a 3-bit image. So how? 0 can be represented as 000, 7 can be represented as 111, similarly 3 can be represented as 011, and for the rest. So in this way you have to fill this first step, like convert this image into a 3-bit image. Now what you have to do is take the first line. So the first line, if you take, this would be the MSB, because you have to note, if this is the 3-bit, the first bit is MSB, the last bit is LSB, and this is the center. So in this way you will get the 3 planes. So I am writing the 2, rest you can write. So let's say this is MSB and this is the center. So we have this. Okay, so what are the first values? Here you can see 000, so put that. Then what are the first values? 1110, then we have 0101, then we have 0100, similarly for the center. So we have 0110 here, first line, then we have 1101 for the second line, and then we have 1010, then we have 0111. So this is the answer. For LSB it would be 0101, this line, this and this, 1001. So this is how we do the bit plane slicing operation. So I hope you like the video.
So friends, agar aapko meri video pasand aa rahi ho, then do like this video, share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel. To milte hain agli video mein. Till then, take care. This is Shrenik Jain. Peace out.